play it first on Xbox One with EA Access.
That was awesome. Holy crap.